क्लास फिफ्थ शॉर्ट आंसर टाइप क्वेश्चन आंसर। क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, हाउ इज द ब्रेन प्रोटेक्टेड। चिल्ड्रन यू हैव टू टेल कि हाउ योर ब्रेन इज प्रोटेक्टेड। कम टू द आंसर, ब्रेन इज प्रोटेक्टेड बाय द स्कल। दिस यू हैव स्टडीड इन चैप्टर 4 आल्सो, इन 5 आल्सो। स्कल, inside the skull brain is present, so it is protected by the skull. Brain is protected by the skull. Come to question number 2, what are neurons? Children, answer is neurons, these are the special nerve cells that transmit messages from one part of the body to the other. Neurons, they are also called the nerve cells, and nerve cells, they transmit messages from one part of the body to the other, from the body part to the brain or spinal cord, or from brain and spinal cord to the body parts. So these are neurons. Come to question number 3, name the different parts of a brain. Come to the answer, children, you have to tell only the parts of the brain. The brain is divided into 3 parts, or we can say brain has 3 parts, and these parts are cerebrum, this is also called big brain, cerebellum, this is called small brain, and medulla. Medulla is the third part. So this is about the question number 3. Now come to question number 4. Why is reflex action necessary? Reflex action, children, you have studied reflex action, which are automatic quick response of our body. Now these are necessary because it is quick and automatic, hence messages are transmitted very fast. In the reflex action, thinking is not involved. Okay, the response that is given very quick and automatic. Now come to last question, question 5, how does nose help in trapping the dust particles? Children, when we breathe through our nose, then the dust particles, so they retain by our nose, they don't enter our respiratory system. Then how this happen, we have to tell about this in this answer. Come to the answer, hair and mucus inside the nasal cavity, inside your nose, hair and mucus. Mucus means some sticky substance that is present, so this help in trapping and filtering the dust particles from the air. The filter air, this enter our respiratory system. So this is always advised to breathe through nose, never through mouth, because when we breathe through nose, then the air get filtered and the dust particles are retained by the nasal cavity.